Welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. Shoulder bag carried by every single woman is just not her trendy asset. Rather, it is also that space which contains all the necessary materials such as smartphone, hand sanitizer, mouth freshener, hair pins, safety pins, keys, makeup, umbrella, toiletries, medicines, and much more. Still, it is sad that none of the women understands the value of her purse, wallets, and treats it just as storage of her materials and belongings. However, most women do not know that their handbags are much more than an attractive storage and collector of things. If a purse is kept organized as per feng shui, it becomes a symbol of wealth and health. But how? It's a very simple concept. By following the simple guidelines provided by the feng shui with respect to your purse, you can start enjoying the richness of money and have a good health.
Number 1. Keep it clean. Generally, women stores everything in her handbag and never have the habit of cleaning the bag, assuming that all inside her bag are precious. Ranging from tissues to wrappers, always remember that you are associating money with all these waste things in the bag. So clean the clutters. Number 2. Never put it on the floor. Most women tend to place her purse on the floor in the hotels or in the restrooms. Do not do that. As an alternative, keep the bag hanging on the door cracks or in the nails available around. Always keep your purse elevated and off the floor, and never ever put it on the floor. Number 3. Organize the coins. Avoid throwing change into your purse where it will fall to the bottom of the bag. This is disrespectful to money and proves that you do not give importance to money. Make sure to have a small pouch in the bag to keep these coins and use it as and when required. Number 4. Energize your purse. It is always good to have the small feng shui good luck charms and hangers with you in your handbag, which are the symbol of prosperity. In the chain section of your purse, keep 3 Chinese coins tied with red ribbon, as this is said to enhance abundance and attract prosperity based on feng shui beliefs. Number 5. Be prepared. Every time, carry the basic items such as some cash, mobile chargers, debit or credit cards, telephone diary, hair pin, safety pin, dental floss, pen and paper, small pocket knife, eye drops and sanitary pads with you in your handbag. Little items that make your purse a point of refuge in the world make you love your purse even more. Number 6. Use key keeper or pockets. Keys can be easily placed in bags designed with small hooks to hand keys. By buying a bag designed that way to hold the key, indicates that you can unearth your way financially as well. Number 7. Buy thoughtfully. Always remember to purchase a bag matching your requirement and just not for style. Make sure to hold it on your shoulder or hand easily and not annoying you falling every now and then. Bags with multiple compartments will help you to carry all the basic things with you and can be easily used when required. Number 8. Choose the wealth color. Try and get a purse not in your favorite color, but that signifies your wealth energy. These colored purses carried by you will inspire you to increase your wealth and provide ways to make money. If carrying a purse in any color bothers you, then go for colors like black, blue, red, white, or metallic shades. Number 9. Keep a smart wallet. Have a small case in your bag to arrange the money in an order and not dump everything in a clumsy manner. Too many credit cards becomes a financial trap, a credit score nightmare, and well, clutter. Lastly, make sure your wallet has more room for money and less space for credit cards. Number 10. Buy only if you love.
According to Feng Shui rule, while purchasing a purse is to go for the one you love and not the one that others may love to have. After buying, continue to love your bag by taking care of it, maintaining it neat and tidy. Your money mojo will be activated and you'll have more to spend and save. Show your purse some love. That is all for today. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit, God bless you.